Hello friends, welcome to another episode of Trouble Life. Hope I'm doing good with my last episodes. We have so far completed 5 stages of Trouble Life. So far it was good. And I need to tell you something that I haven't played it earlier. With you all guys, I am giving it for sure. So, let's do chapter 6. What is this? Where am I? My voters. Okay. Let's face it, it's not much of a deal up to this point. Now let's see how big is it. Let's face it, and we are clear for next level. Thank you, thank you. I had tried like 7 times, you don't know. I have got all my fails. So, let's play the next level. Again, this ice one. And I don't think this is having an impact on us. So, what's new? What's new? Nothing. As long as I'm ice, nothing can break me. My sense. Do I need to be hydrated? Right. It can be a simple gameplay. What is it to make it so complicated? My foot. I'm feeling dizzy in a sense. Let's face it. So how should I go from it? It's going upwards. So let's not try anything and go for it and it'll be the end of the game. One more second, I'll be doomed. So let's play next level. This episode looks a little less interesting from the earlier all the ones. So I should not get electrified. To accomplish that one, I should remain in the safe side. Yes, and as long I have not been electrified, I was off good. Okay, I don't need that. I need to complete this level. That's it. So all these perks are going. We should avoid those perks only. So from here, where should I go? I think I have chosen the wrong path. Or maybe sparks. Let's wait for one more moment. And we are good to go. Thank you. If you like, you can always subscribe, like, comment below. Your comments are so much valuable. And last of all, you are the best. Thank you.